Thank you all so much for stopping by the channel today, and welcome back to this brand new glitch video. Now in today's video I will be showing you an easy method on how to get colored body armors, but this time without the two console method. Now a little disclaimer, you cannot obtain all of the colors with this method. You can only obtain green, orange and purple, but you are able to merge the Tron suit tops underneath. And this all without the two console method. You can do this completely solo, and it's working after the latest patch in GTA 5 Online for the male character only. So without that being said, then I'm just going to be showing you how to do this. So first of all, you want to make your way over to an invite only session with your main male character. For this glitch, it is important that your male is on your first character slot. So you're going to be picking the outfit that you want to keep, because we're doing the transfer glitch, which means that all of your current outfits will be removed. So apply the outfit that you want to keep. Now after yellow save, you want to make your way over to swap character, and on the screen right here we're going to be creating a brand new second female character. Now if you already have a second character, make sure that you delete it first and then just create a new one, or else this glitch will not work for you. So if you have grabbed your character and you made it a female, just give it any type of appearance and name. We will delete it afterwards, so don't worry about that, and just simply hit save and continue. Now you will be in a new GTA 5 online session with this female, and here we are going to be creating the components for our colored body armors. So as you can see, I already saved the three colors in my outfits list. So we have green, orange and purple. So first of all, I will show you the main base outfits, and then I will tell you which of these armors give you which colors. So we're going to start off inside of the top section. From here, you're going into fitted suit jackets and you're putting on this white boating blazer. Now it's very important that you apply this one, because this will give you the merch top. Now this item is a session tool, the other items you can choose for yourself. Now if you want to add the Tron pants underneath, then you can do the same as me, just add these spotted muscle pants. Now if you have a different pants component that you want to put on, feel free to do that. So then for accessories, you want to go into gloves and apply these light blue lens armored gloves. You can also choose different ones, but these ones are the merchant gloves. So then for shoes, I went with these beige or beige, I don't really know how to pronounce this word, sorry, patent heels, and these will give you some checkerboard slippers with the socks on them. Now again, if you would like different shoes, it is up to you and you can simply do that. So now for the armors. So if you open up your interaction menu and go to body armors and just scroll through these, you will see that you get these modded CEO body armors on top. So the first one, which is the super light armor, will give you the green one. And then the second one, which is the light, combined with the standard, those will both give you the orange armor. And then we have the heavy one, this one should give you the purple. And then for the last one, we have the super heavy, and this one will also give you green. So these are the three colors. So what you're going to do is you're going to be putting on the body armor with the color of your choice. So of course I'm going to be showing you all three options in this video. So if you have this all set, then you can now transfer these over to your male character using the creator outfit transfer glitch. Now if you're not familiar with this method, a video link will be in the description box down below showing you how to do this. And if you already know how this method works, so you can just simply do this for yourself. So I am back here on my male character. I'm making my way over to my closet at the clothing store. And as you can see, all three of the outfits have successfully been transferred over. So now don't forget to save your current outfit that you of course wanted to keep. And I just put it at the bottom so it is not in the way. So as you can see, these outfits are not accessible. First of all, we need to merge the Tron suit tops with them. So we're going to start off with the green body armor, because that one is on top. So we're going to go into the deadline suits and I'm purchasing the deadline green. Now, if you want to add a different color, of course, you can do that. You can use any of the Tron suits. You can also use any other top of your choice that you want to merge underneath. It's completely up to you, but I just went with the deadline suits. As you can see right here, I have this logo on. I don't know how this happened. I think from my previous bullet bags outfits, but just simply ignore that. You will not see it. So then for the next step, we are merging this. So you want to make your way over to the Crooked Cop versus mission. And you can either host it or join it from somebody else. So if you host it, make sure that you put clothing to player owned and just invite someone who can help you out. And if you join it from somebody else, you want to pay attention also that clothing has been set to player owned so we can access or transfer the outfit slots. So then just wait for this mission to load up and then you will be at the outfit selection screen. So all that you have to do is scroll to owned outfit and simply press one to the right to merge your Tron suit with the colored body armor. And this is what it's going to be looking like. So you now have these two combined together. So all that you have to do is simply hit ready to play, apply your earpiece, and you can just quit the mission through your phone and you will be back at a new public session. And then you can just make your way back over to the clothing store. And because we have the green one already up right now, I'm going to be deleting the first slot and I'm saving my green outfits at the bottom. So then you can now do the orange and purple body armors for yourself with the orange and purple Tron suits or different suits of your choice. And if you have done all of that, then this is what it's going to be looking like. So here we have green, then we have orange, and then we have purple. So my personal favorite is the purple one, even though the color is like a little bit more bluish, the orange one is also really matching, but purple is one of my favorite colors, so that's why I like that one the most. So this will end today's video. Thank you so much for watching today's tutorial. Thank you all for the support too. I'll make sure to like every single one of your comments and reply to it, sorry. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on your post notifications, and then I hope to see you back in the next video or outfit tutorial. Bye guys!